Edo State Commissioner for Education, Dr. Christopher Adesotu, expressed concern that several warnings and circular issued by the state government on the stoppage of collection of illegal levies so principals stay indulged in the unwholesome act. Dr. Adesotu said in the course of his interaction with some students of schools visited, it was discovered that some students paid 11,000 naira, 16,000 naira and 20,000 naira for school uniform as against government approved rate of 3,500 for general secondary school and 4,000 naira for senior secondary school.
Go to these schools to really find out what was going on there. From what I saw, I was convinced that they were really collecting money illegally. They are all suspended from their schools. And the money they collected, they are going to refund whatever they collected outside the mandatory fee.
The State Commissioner for Education also expressed dismay over the nonchalant attitude as of Chief Inspectors of Education in the discharge of their duties.
I want to see all the CIs on Monday. Because this thing is not only happening in Kobaka, it happens in other local government. I've never seen any CIE with any report that this is what this principal is doing. Because they have their own from what the principals are doing. If this is what you people have been doing before, the man that is now the governor of the state has told us that he doesn't want this type of thing. All of us must comply with him.
In a remark, the chairman, Edo State Post-Primary Education Board, Mr. Gabriel Oibu, assured the education commissioner that the board will ensure necessary disciplinary action is taken after thorough investigation.
This present board also has zero tolerance for corruption. And we have already sent queries to all these four principals that are involved. And I will advise you that as you leave here, pass through the board and collect your queries, which you must respond to within 48 hours. And that will enable the disciplinary committee to take immediate action concerning this matter.
The suspended principals are Glory Omorodio, Principal, Okas Junior Secondary School, Mrs. Victoria Okongai, Principal, Niger College Junior School, Mrs. Cecilia Isibo, Idogbo Junior Secondary School, and Mr. Bright Omoige, Principal, Idogbo Senior Secondary School. William Siama, reporting.